I'm a soldier. I'm a soldier. Never was a thug, just infatuated with guns. Never was a gangster till I graduated to one and got the rap of a villain for weapon concealing. Took the image of a thug, captured a pillin, willing to stick out my neck for respect if it meant life or death. Never lived to regret what I said. When you're me, people just wanna see if it's true, if it's you. What you say in your rap, what you do, so they feel part of your obligation to fulfill. When they see you on the streets face to face and you for real, the confrontation ain't no conversation if you feel you're in violation. Any hesitation to get you killed, if you feel it, kill it. If you conceal it, reveal it. Being reasonable will leave you full of bullets. Pull it, squeeze it till it's empty. Tip me, push me, pussies. I need a good reason to give this trigger a good squeeze.
I'm a soldier. These shoulders hold up so much they won't budge. I'll never fall and fold up.
I'm a soldier.
Even if my collarbones crush or crumble, I will never slip or stumble.
I'm a soldier.
These shoulders hold up so much they won't budge. I'll never fall and fold up.
I'm a soldier.
Even if my collarbones crush or crumble, I will never stumble.
I love pissing you off, gets me off. Like my lawyers when the fucking judge lets me off. All you motherfuckers gotta do is set me off. I'm violent, not the motherfucking pets be off. I'm a lit fuse, anything I do, bitch, it's news. Pistol whipping motherfucking bouncer 6'2". Who needs bullets? As soon as I pull it, you sweat bullets. An excellent method to get rid of the next bully. It's actually better, cause instead of you murdering, you can hurt him and come back again and kick dirt in the mist like pouring salt in the wound. The soul gets sued, you can smell the lawsuit soon as I waltz in the room. Everybody halts and stops, calls the cops. All you see is bitches coming out their halls to top, running and ducking out the Hot Rocks parking lot. You'll all get shot, whether it's your fault or not.
Cause I'm a soldier. These shoulders hold up so much they won't budge. I'll never fall or fold up.
I'm a soldier.
Even if my collarbones crush or crumble, I will never split.
God, I'm so bored. I wish there was something on YouTube I could watch, like a mini movie or something like that.
Well, my child, you might just be in luck.
God, was that you?
Yes, it is, my child. But I must ask you, do you like anime and cringy shit?
Of course, God. It's my favorite. But is there something that exists like that on YouTube?
Look at your screen, my child, and I will show you.
All right, God. What is this? Who do you think you are? You a sucking dick for a point card! Welcome back everyone to another video today. I'm happy to see you all here. Now a few weeks ago I was going through YouTube looking for like new kind of videos and things to see when I came across one of the worst communities I've ever seen with all of content creation altogether. It's almost like these videos were made for kids, but there's no fucking way these videos are made for kids. I mean, some of the themes for them are so unbelievably inappropriate that a 3-year-old or even like a 7-year-old would never be able to watch these. It's